Hi, I'm Ion. Follow along for a day in my life as an environmental engineering technology or resources student at NSCC. Today we are doing field work outside of IVENI campus serving ground levels and elevation relative to the sea level. We are determining the groundwater flow and direction and the slope of the area. This skill is helpful to know because we could work in industries like environmental consulting or construction and need to identify possible water or soil contamination site or need to know where to build. This is my favorite place for a study break. I love the view here. Now it's time for the lab. First step is putting on my PPE or personal protective equipment. Next, we review safety and lab methodology with our instructor. Today, we are testing water from a plastic bottle. We are testing for sodium, pH, conductivity, and total dissolved solid. These kinds of tests are important for water treatment. When we are done testing, we compare everyone's results. Thank you for watching.